So I think what I liked most was all of the actual technical knowledge. So I mostly handled the disinfection when it came to this project. And I learned a lot, basically just how UV disinfection works, various different like companies that use it, what a like various different forms of UV disinfection channels are like. So it's a lot of interesting like technical knowledge that I think will like help me going forward and may inform my career in the future.